I promise I'll take 2 minutes, I'll take only 2 minutes. Friends, I have been asked to talk on two molecules, calcium and vitamin D. These two molecules are not medicines because they are present in the body. When they are not in the body, we give from outside. Very simple. Therefore, they don't come under the category of medicines. Now, with respect to calcium, the sponsors, our sponsors, Shelcal Fellows, permit me to call you Shelcal Fellows. They want to sell Shelcal at the age of 40 and above. What is the use? Already the osteoporosis has started, osteomalacia has started. The calcium accretion occurs in the third trimester when the mother is pregnant. That's why universally replacement of folic acid, calcium and iron has come all over the India in every antenatal clinic. Good thing. We have progressed. The accretion of the calcium continues till the adulthood. Therefore, what all of us have to do is give calcium to your children, whatever choice you use, whether osteocalcium or McGalvit, whatever brand, not the brand of a sponsor, also you use. Therefore, that is the best answer to osteoporosis, to build a good bank balance of calcium in the bones of our children. That's what we have to do. That's the first point. Second point, physiologically, calcium has got this unique property. The intracellular versus extracellular ratio is more than 10,000. It does not happen in potassium, it does not happen in sodium. The intracellular calcium is 100 nanomoles, whereas outside it is around 8.5 milligram per deciliter. 10,000% difference. That is why the value of calcium channel blockers. That's why we have got so many drugs of the calcium. And one more point I will talk on calcium and then go to vitamin D. Vitamin D, I am telling only my personal viewpoint. The treatment of hypercalcemia is an emergency. Hypocalcemia is not an emergency, we can treat it. Hypercalcemia is an emergency. Drugs available are, first is normoxaline, second forced diuresis and loop diuresis, third famotidine, then zoledronate, calcitonin, phosphate oral, glucocorticoids and dialysis. We have saved life by changing on to dialysis. Therefore, treatment of hypercalcemia, even though it is rare, all of us have to update ourselves. This is about calcium. Therefore, if you want calcium, your children to survive, give them calcium till they are 20 years old. Giving Shelcal in the old age is not beneficial. I will here quote one of my new natal intensive care unit chief. I was attending the Indian Academy of Pediatrics. He blasted me because I asked a very unwanted question. He said, "You are all useless fellows. You invest money in old age intensive care unit. What is the use? Of course, I am not blaming Cardish Varan. What is the use? The fellow is going to live for another 2 years, 3 years, he is going to die. When I treat a neonatal intensive care fellow, he is going to live for 40 years and save the society. You are not investing money in me. You are investing money in the old age." That's what he said. Therefore, invest calcium in your children. Now, with respect to vitamin D, we are all there. Una dance album. Bombay vitri dance album. Tanja ulala padthu. The laboratory fellows make you dance. Every advance in laboratory technology make you dance. One advance in laboratory technology is measurement of vitamin D. Now measurement of vitamin D has come. All of us are vitamin D deficient. The value 10 nanogram, all of us are less than that. Therefore, after seeing more than 500 reports, I have come to this conclusion. Don't do it. Treat. Give Arakitab 3 lakhs once a week for 4 weeks along with your calcium supplement. After treating, you measure the vitamin D. You know whether you have succeeded in the treatment. When you fail after treatment, go out to rescue. That will be a cost-effective approach. Of course, this is again against evidence-based medicine, but still this is my philosophy. Treat cheaper, 500 rupees, you can finish the treatment, then do the test. Sir, the sponsors have asked me to talk, I have talked. Thank you very much. I hand out to Dr. Aravind, because one of our very senior gastroenterologists, Aravind, is going to talk for the first time. That's one option. I have heard him talking in many forums. Indians with their gas chamber. Now we love our pre and pro.
Now, if you say that, I'm not sure if you have already, I think it's a free.